Salut!
Hello!
Are you guys doing the Tour Du Lac?
Yes!
Yeah?
Yeah,
yeah! How long does it take?
Depends on your speed, huh?
I'm going about this fast the whole time.
2 days?
How long is it gonna take you guys?
Maybe 5.5 hours.
5.5 hours? Is it crazy to do it on this kind of bike?
Yeah. No, I think it's cool though. Is it fixie?
It's like, yeah, it's just one speed. So how long do you think it's gonna take me?
I guess 10 hours.
10 hours?
Yeah, or like maybe 7.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But if you do it like less than 7 hours, you can put it on your CV. All right.
Okay, bon weekend. Life is a lot like the Tour du Lac. It's one big journey. And you gotta keep your eyes on the prize. You wanna make it to the end. But you don't wanna be so stressed out about making it to the end that you don't enjoy the ride. Almost halfway. So you have these UNESCO heritage site vineyards on the left, and then you have the lake and the Alps on the right. Absolutely gorgeous, stunning. Another lesson. It's all about moving forward. Forward motion. That's the key. Never give up. Even if you're going slow, you're gonna get there if you just keep moving forward. That's what I'm telling myself as I reach the halfway point. And I am pretty tired. Yep, that's my check-in. Made it to Montreux, home of the famous jazz festival. And various Wes Anderson-y looking hotels. Holy shit, I'm tired. Way past the point of no return. Big moment. I'm about to hit the tip of the lake and kind of start curving around. So, geez, I guess I'm halfway there. Mazal tov!
I ended up on the freeway by accident, and the cops pulled me over and made me hop off and hop over a fence and walk through this field to get to a road. Not tight.
I just crossed into France at some point, so I don't even have my passport with me, but I guess that's not an issue. I'm in France. Je suis dans France, la France. So the good news, they said it's about 3 hours back to Geneva from here. It's 6:15. I'll be home before 10. The bad news is, they said it's gonna rain. Man, the never-ending story. It's about to rain really hard. I can feel it. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I still have 3 more hours. I'm just gonna have to cycle through it. Oy vey. Oy va boy. The only way out is through. Through the storm. Jeez. This is gonna be about 130 miles when I finish, assuming I survive. It's a pretty healthy bike ride. My G. What a life. Man, it's been ups and downs. A lot of lessons learned. Passed a few pizza places, and man, it might be time to recharge my pizza battery. 7:30. I left the house at 11:30 a.m. and I really haven't stopped cycling except for the Popsicle. Evian spelled backwards. Naive, which I think I might have been when I started this journey 7 million days ago. Checking in. I am pretty exhausted. 25 kilometers left, I think. So, man, it's close, but it feels far. did it. Back in Geneva. I am back in Geneva. That was honestly one of the hardest things I've ever done, mostly because of the thunder and lightning storm and continuous rain, but also just, that's a lot of pedaling. That was a lot of pedaling for little Davy boy. Holy shit. Never been so happy to see Geneva. Tour du Lac. Tour du Lac. It's the gentleman's Tour de France. Oh boy. Just to take stock on the time, it's 9:30 p.m. I left at like 11:30 a.m. and I've basically been on my bike the entire time. Except for when the police picked my bike up for a second. Lesson is, leave earlier.